Hello, I show you how to change language on Samsung Galaxy Ace2. Go to Settings. In Settings, choose Language and Keyboard. Finally, select Language. Thank you for your attention. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and rate the video.